Hey guys, okay, so today I'm doing like my makeup for my dance recital, and everything that I'm doing here is what I'm supposed to do. Like, this is like, my dance teacher gave us a list of everything we're supposed to wear, so that's what I'm wearing. And I already got some way through this, and then I accidentally, my computer screen went dark, so I like tapped my mouse and it was right on the stop button, so I had to restop it. But I've already done my foundation, and I use the Clean by CoverGirl, and it's in Classic Tan. So I've already done one eye, but I'm taking this dark gray color right here, putting it on an eyeshadow brush. I'm just going to be putting on our eyes because we're supposed to wear dark gray eyeshadow because we're going to be on a stage that has like a bazillion lights. And if we didn't wear makeup, we'd like all look like tan or like pale monsters. By the way, I'm looking out because there's like a mirror right there. I'm just kind of like bringing it like out a little bit because I don't know, it just kind of looks weird to me. Just having dark eyeshadow right there, so kind of bring it out over my lid. I'm kind of making like a wing right there. I don't know what I want, but I'm trying to do this really fast because it's 6 o'clock and I have 20 minutes before I leave because I just finished eating dinner. So I'm done with my eyeshadow. By the way, I'm going to be moving over to my drawer with all my makeup in it because I don't have it all out. Which would really be smart, but ultimately that's it. I think I got it all, but I might need some more. I forgot something. Hold on. Okay. So now I'm going to be taking kind of like a flat brush. I'm going to be dipping it in that same gray color. I'm just going to be putting this kind of like under my lash line. This part is optional. Like, she didn't say you had to do this, but I'm going to anyway. I'm going to make it more look like a smoky look. And now I'm going to be taking any black eyeliner. Just be lining my lashes on my upper lash line. And then lightly on my lower lashes because I already have the gray, dark gray. And then I'm going to be doing my waterline. Sorry if I'm looking up, there's like a mirror right there, so. Now I am done with my eyes, and to kind of cover up the shininess of the foundation, I'm going to be taking this, my Neutrogena Mineral Sheer Powder Foundation. I already opened it, but it's like on that side, but, and it's in light beige. I'm just going to lightly brush this all over my face and neck where I put my foundation to kind of make it not so shiny. And then like kind of like right on my eyebrow, on my brow bone. And I'm also going to be taking it and kind of putting it on the bottom of my earlobes because my earlobes do show the way my hair is, but I don't really need to put foundation on. Okay, so I'm kind of trying to work fast. It's 6 o'clock, and I don't know if I already said this, but I have 20 minutes. Now, I'm taking this e.l.f. blush in Pink Passion. Like this. Jen piece swatches of that, and it's very, very pigmented. Can't really see that on the brush, but it's very pigmented. And I was wearing this earlier, and apparently I needed more blush. So, a lot of girls need more makeup, so None of us are used to wearing this much makeup. Okay. My computer went dark this again, but I made sure this time that wasn't on the stop button. This is already like twice as dark as we were earlier. I feel really weird. I feel like a Barbie doll putting on all this makeup and then pink lashes and stuff. And now I'm going to be taking my Rose Salve face or lip stuff. I can open it. My hands are kind of greasy from foundation, but it's hard to open. So I'm going to be rubbing this on my lips. And I'm going to take, since you're supposed to wear like stoplight lipstick, but stoplight red lipstick. And I have like a darker red lipstick, so I'm just going to be taking this lip liner that's like a stoplight red color. And I'm going to be lining all of my lips, so filling them in. Like that. And I'm just going to be taking a clear gloss over it. This is kind of like my own way of making lipstick instead of going out and buying a soft red lipstick that I'll only wear for this. Taking a clear gloss and applying that over it. And I already had to do this morning at rehearsal, so my brush is already gross, but you know that's okay. And now I have a really glossy, almost like a butter lipstick. And I have to take out my hair. I'm taking out my headband and any bobby pins because earlier I had my dress rehearsal that, and I had to be there at 8:45, all ready to go and stuff. And then that ended at like 12. And then I had soccer tryouts after that, so then I had to take off all my makeup, put my hair up, and now I have to get all dressed up again. So, I have to change my part and part it on the right side. Probably looks left to you, but it's right side to me. And I straighten my hair because everybody's hair has to be straight and parted to the right. I'm getting my hair quick. Brushed through. So I straightened my hair last night because it takes like 2 hours to do because I have so much hair and I didn't want to get up really early this morning. I had to get up at like 5 o'clock. And since I did it last night, it's still not like completely the straightest, but I got by with it earlier, so. I hate the way we have to, hate the way we have to wear our hair. I hate my costume, but you know. That's okay because that's not my opinion that matters. It just comes in to look less obvious. So I'm going to take a different ponytail because that one's kind of like, it feels like a spread, right? So I'm just going to take a black elastic. And actually, I think, I don't know if I should use like yellow. I used black earlier. I didn't get in trouble for it. So I'm going to be using black. Even though you're supposed to have like one like your hair color. I'm just gonna change it off just in case. Okay. We have to wear our hair straight in a low ponytail. It has to be like completely like slicked back. Which kind of hurts because you have your hair in a different part and you have to pull it all back tight. I'm gonna do it twice with this. I'll just be sure that it's keep pulling it back tight. So I'm just gonna take a bobby pin, and this is the lightest color I have, and I did not want to go out and buy stuff. So you're supposed to have like bobby pins to up your hair color, but this is like the lightest one I have, and like pretty much matches, like, even though my hair is blonde and this is brown, but now to take my bangs that fell back. And my bangs are not cut to go this way, so I'm kind of glad I get to pull them back. It looks weird like that, doesn't it? Well, I'm just going to bobby pin that right behind my ear because that's where it ends. I'm going to do another bobby pin to make sure it stays. I need another bobby pin to do the little pieces on the side. So I'm going to bobby pin that right behind my hair. Okay, and then hairspray, that's what I need. I'm just going to be taking this Tres tube spray. And it's 4 out of, you have like 5 notches and it's a 4. So I'm just going to be hairspraying my hair. Especially the top, because I really want the top to stay since it's not my actual part and it's not cut this way. So I'm just take my sweatshirt sleeves and I kind of like smooth it out. Because I hate sticky hands after hairspray. So I just smooth that out. And that is my hair and makeup. And I would love to show you my costume, but obviously I'm not in it. And I don't really want to like, show you me like getting dressed in it because it's kind of weird. But and it takes a long time. So yeah, and I don't know how to insert pictures, so yeah. Because I don't have Movie Maker or anything, but yeah, this my hair and makeup, and maybe my mom will bring the video camera and we'll like videotape it, and then I'll make like another video, I'll upload that, make another video of the recital, so then you'll see my outfit. So yeah, thank you all for watching and have a great day. Bye.